Hey guys, this is Thomas from freewaysocial.com, and in this video I'll show you how to view your streaming key on Twitch app. Once you view your streaming key on Twitch app, you can easily do it. Just follow these steps and you'll learn how to view your streaming key. Open up Twitch app on your phone and make sure to log into your Twitch profile. Click on your profile picture at the upper left corner and proceed to Account Settings. Click on Community Guidelines. Press on the Freelance icon at the upper right corner of your screen. Go down and select Browse from this menu. Now tap on your profile photo at the top right corner of your screen. Click on Settings from the menu. Proceed to Channel and Videos tab at the top. Click on the menu icon at the upper right and tap on Stream. In this window, you will see your primary Twitch streaming key. You can click on Show or Copy button and it will be copied to your clipboard. That's how it's done. I hope this guide was helpful and you are able to view your streaming key on Twitch app. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at freewaysocial.com.